liftoff of the Falcon 9. Go in a row L 85.
SpaceX launched a satellite into orbit from Vandenberg at 6:13 this morning. The spy satellite is for the National Reconnaissance Office. About 8 minutes after blastoff, the first stage of the Falcon 9 rocket returned and landed back at Vandenberg. This marks the second consecutive landing for this booster. The launch was delayed twice due to weather and other reasons. It was a sight to see, too. It was pretty cool. Yeah.